Hey there, free peoples. Welcome back to the channel. Today we'll be painting the Freeguild Marshal we converted in the previous episode. We customized the leader to make it look as illustrated in the Cities of Sigmar rulebook. Now it's time to bring it to life by dressing it in the colors of Hammerhal Aqsha. To complement the video, we'll also talk about paint consistency and we'll create simple freehand details. The model will be painted in two separate pieces before gluing them together. Everything was cleaned and primed in black. I'm gonna show you all the paint colors that I'll be using during the video. Feel free to ask questions or leave a comment. Your feedback is appreciated. If you'd like more detail on how this model was converted, I left a link in the video description. For consistent paint application, a wet palette is helpful. I simply use a plastic lid with water and parchment paper. If it looks too thick or creamy, applying paint directly from the bottle may create texture or clumps.
Diluting paint with water and applying thin layers is the key to a smooth result. Several coats may be required to properly cover the surface.
It may be challenging to cover black primer with certain colors. If needed, apply an opaque color as an undercoat before using the desired color. Cork brown works particularly well for this purpose, and it doesn't alter the original color that much. It's also important to regularly clean your brush to prevent dried paint buildup. Maintain a clean palette and refresh water if necessary. To maintain a good paint flow, dip the brush tip in water and stir the paint if it's too thick. This is especially important for large, smooth surfaces like the cape of the Marshal. Properly load your brush by dipping it in water before adding paint for better flow. Remove excess paint from the brush on the palette to avoid blobs or uneven application. With practice and testing, you'll intuitively gauge the right consistency before applying the paint. Experiment with thinning ratio to find what suits your style. I hope this extra information helps. Now, let's create a basic freehand design on the coat. We draw a straight line along the bottom of the garment, keeping the same distance along the edges. for the corners of the cape, we'll apply decals and do our best to maintain symmetry. If you're looking for Games Workshop models, check out Fenris Workshop, my favorite hobby store. I'll leave a link and more details in the video description.
When it's dry, apply a coat of gloss varnish over the decals.
Thank you.
I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, a thumbs up would be greatly appreciated. Consider subscribing for more miniature painting insights. Your support helps grow the channel and brings us closer to the 1,000 subscriber milestone. It fuels my motivation and keeps me going. Next up in the Cities of Sigmar series, we'll be painting the Relic Envoy in the Hammerhal Aqsha colors. Later, I plan to assemble the Alchemite Warforger before tackling the Freeguild Cavaliers. Thanks for joining me today, and as always, keep on painting and take care.